Hi everyone, and welcome to my channel, Nail Arte PH. In this video, I'll be showing you how I did my Little Mermaid nail art design. I'm not good with freehand drawings, so I ordered this stamping plate from Mundo de Uñas. The first step that I did was to prepare my backgrounds. I chose to do an ombre effect for my water design and picked 3 shades of blue. I also used a makeup sponge to apply the polish to achieve the ombre design. It's okay if you mess up. It's perfectly fine and it adds character to the design. I did this in 2 layers, and with each layer, I waited for a couple of minutes for it to dry. Then I placed a top coat before I proceeded to the next step. To get the water marble effect design, I prepared a cup of water, room temperature water, and I placed a drop of nail polish onto the water. Quickly spray it with alcohol, and you can see the polish break up. So if you see a swirly design you like, you dunk the nail, clean the sides, the excess polish, and pick up the nail from the water, so you get that nice marbling effect. For the thumb, I chose another ombre effect but using gel polish this time. I picked 3 holographic polishes and I used an ombre brush to blend the colors together. I did this in 2 layers, curing in between each layer. After I was done with this, I topped it off with a top coat. Now we have all the backgrounds ready, we can proceed to the next step, which is stamping. For the thumbnail, I chose gold polish and picked the fish scale design and quickly stamping it onto the nail. And I finished it off camera to make sure I got the sides. So for the characters, what I did was I did the reverse stamping technique. So I started with Ariel. I'm not going to be showing all the characters that I did for this video. I did like a total of 6 characters because the technique is still the same. Basically, you choose the design stamp and then while it's on the stamper, you color it in. Once I was done coloring it in, I colored the whole back with white polish to make sure the colors pop out, waited about 10 minutes, and then placed clear coat on top of the whole design. After 20 minutes, you can peel off the clear coat and now you have your own decal. Apply the decal like you would any other decal, and then make sure to trim off the excess and clean it off. What I did was, to clean the excess, I used acetone and cotton. Put a top coat, and now you have your finished design.
Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Have a nice day and stay safe.